People would say to me, why are you going to be a teacher? And they say, those who can do and those who can't teach. And whenever they would say that, it offended me. And over my career, I have refashioned that statement. Those who can do and those who care teach. When I was a child learning mathematics, it was always an exciting time. When I got to high school, my math teacher, Ms. Murray, said to me, you're really good in math. She said, if you follow math and stay with math, it will serve you well. And sure enough, it has. I always knew I wanted to teach. I enjoy working with people, young people in particular, and that's been the joy of my life. I completed my PhD in math education at NC State University. At that time, my major professor, John Kolb, said, you need to go to the NCTM conference in Detroit. And it was fantastic. I had never seen anything like it. And I said to someone seated beside me, this is what I want to do. At that table, I said to them, I want to be president of this organization one day. And sure enough, it happened.
Dr. Stiff has hundreds of publications. He's delivered so many keynote addresses and delivered professional development sessions.
He has a work ethic that you would not believe. During the day, he'd be teaching undergraduate and graduate classes, advising, directing graduate students' research, doing his own research, doing service, serving on committee. At night, he's in his office being an author.
Dr. Stiff's style is very dynamic. He believes that all students can learn rigorous math. So the way he teaches teachers is he teaches you how to be successful with all students.
The work that I have done has always been predicated on the fact that we can do this better. And the work that I've always done has also been predicated on the fact that I can get better. So anytime we do anything like this, it really reflects all the support I've had. If you're considering being a mathematics teacher, congratulations. It's what you learn about problem solving, communicating complicated ideas, working with others. These are all things that if you've been fortunate enough to be in the classroom that you as a beginning teacher are gonna create, your students are gonna be so well prepared for life, and you would have had something to do with that.